Dave Hollis, the former Disney executive and ex-husband of author Rachel Hollis, has died at the age of 47. He had been recently hospitalized for heart-related issues and passed away at home. He is survived by his four children. The couple had risen to fame with their inspirational messaging and launched the Hollis Company. After they split, Dave Hollis produced his own podcast and authored two self-help books.